put your hands together and welcome the Brighton Guitar Quartet.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. This was Austin Tango by French guitarist, arranger, and composer Roland Dias. Other than his nationality, he had something in common with our next composer, which was that he often wrote nationalistic music, but seen from the outsider's perspective. Our next couple of pieces are two pavans from Maurice Ravel, pieces he wrote initially for piano. The first one will be the Pavane de la Belle au Bois Dormant from one of his kind of fairy tale suites, and the second one is the Pavane pour un enfant défunt with an arrangement by Jeremy Sparks.
Thank you.
So, right, so two pieces here. They're written by an American composer called Andrew York. He was a founding member of the LA Guitar Quartet. The first piece is a piece called Spin, some interesting timing in it and a bunch of really cool stuff that we like. And the second one is a very floaty piece called Pacific Coast Highway. Thank you. you're surprised that we're tuning our guitar every single piece. That is a specialty of the classical guitar, which, unlike maybe folk guitars, which you may have heard or seen played, they get out of tune very, very quickly. Any difference in temperature, humidity, hence why we're retuning every time.
The Ramones never did it.
Thank you. Gullib O'Callaghan, which is the blind 18th century Celtic harpist. And these are She Beg and She More and Planks de Owen. Before that, we have the anonymously composed Foggy Dew, which you may have heard played by the Chieftains with Sinead O'Connor.
Thank you.
it's not often that you have the composer present at one of these affairs. And even more rarely is that composer sitting down in front of you playing guitar. But that's one of those kind of nights. So we are going to play a piece of mine. So as though this wasn't nerve-wracking enough to play a piece of mine, right? Now we're going to play one of my pieces. And this is called The Age of the One Moon. And it is the inner movement of a three-movement guitar quartet. So you'll be pleased we're just playing the inner movement. The other movements are very long and very strange. This is only a little bit long and a bit strange. It's actually based on a Chinese melody, a folk tune called The Moon Reflected in the Pool, which was made famous by the urban player Hua Rongbang. And if anyone wants to criticise me afterwards for on the charges of cultural appropriation, we'll have a conversation about it over a glass of wine. But I try to be respectful to the original material. So this is The Age of the One Moon by one Simon Hopkins.
Good job you've got eight by the rest.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
World premiere, too. Thank you. piece?
It's a piece by a Czech composer called Stepan Rak, and it's called Rumba. Yeah, leave it there.
Fast? Not too fast.
Sit down. Here's a little thank you to all of us. They're all different. Before they leave us, I'll just say formal thank you on behalf of the church. Don't forget to come and hear Ellie Blackshaw's solo violinist in April. She's doing the Peter Copley number. The violinist is hanging off the wall. Should be interesting. And I will leave you in the hands of these gentlemen.
Thank you very much for spending part of this afternoon, evening with us. As one last piece encore, we are going to be tuning and playing a piece from guitarist, academic, and composer, US-based, originally from Belarus, called Olga Amelkina Vera. It's rare, it's really rare to find a female composer, so it's really a treat to play this piece. This is a piece that she wrote in 2009 and is dedicated to her mother. It's called Ninochka.